Ruth here, and it's been a long while, and I kind of totally forgot about this, but I put out a silicone mat because I don't want my desk to get dirty, and I have some Kinder Surprise eggs to go through, and these are the Disney Princess ones. She should have little Disney Princesses inside. So for the artwork, I got two Mulan. Two Moana and one Cinderella. They were the first ones I kind of picked up. So, I kind of want to at least save at least one of them so I can, you know, put it in my scrapbook. So it was 8:23. That's chocolate, so I should be fine. And, warning to inside, small parts, adult suppression, recommended. No. Leave the iron out of the way. Okay. Annoying part with these is that they're kind of domed, so I have to flatten it some to make sure I don't one portion 20 grams, 110 calories. Yes. Okay. Snip it around. Here. Oh, I flat when I snip it to release the tension in the thing. Well, that's my guess anyway. I can show this video. I missed. Anyway, so I have a Ziploc bag to put it in. Now, to be honest, I should just do this. There we go. So I have it inside the bag already. Hopefully it matches most of the thing. I put it there just in case anyway. So, what's the first? Supposed to be. Ooh, it is by the green Princess Tiana, I think. Now let's put her together, shall we? Let's see. What is this? The safety thing, is it? Need to find English first. Where is the English on this thing? Oh, attention, read and keep. Small parts of toy can be swallowed or hit. Okay. Well, technically, I don't need that, so I will throw it. Ooh, okay, it's gonna download and play from our Kinder app. Download a free app. This is about I have no idea what it's about, to be honest. But okay, so it says to clip the dress together around her. So, which is the front and which is the back? Okay, so by the picture, it looks like the flowery bit goes in front. Yes, that makes sense actually. Tiana's first. Might as well just do this now because I don't need to be careful with this one. So I still can't open it anyway. Either you put the small bits on the inside. And when you crush it, make sure everything's on the inside so you won't lose the small bits and have to pick them up off the floor. Alright, so I do like these kind of ones. Like these ones, not the ones where you gotta scoop something or whatever. I mean, I like these ones better. Good chocolate. So let's see who is in here. Please be something different. Ooh, by the blue, maybe we have Cinderella. And we have Cinderella. I'm gonna throw that bit. Whoopsies. I missed that one. How did it land in front of my lamp? Okay. Maybe if I just zoom. Okay, so this would be the back of the dress then. This is the front of the dress. She's holding a bird and she's got a slipper and a pillow right in front of her. Okay. Okay, so I might as well show you a close up of Tiana as well. There's just a hole there, but anyway. So those two. Done. I guess I'll do mine. It's pretty flatted out there, so it should be okay too. Shouldn't be too bad. I want to get chocolate under my nails. And as I did before, nice and flat there. As it spins, they're running out of snacks. Ooh, Rapunzel. I need to have all the purple and the yellow in her hair. And my hair is... what do I have to attach to her dress? Attach her hair to her head. And do this bit. And up. And you attach her dress to the rest of her. Okay. And it's flat so she can stand on her own. Very nice. She's got very high cheekbones. Yeah, this one. Or just very prominent. Not sure. But anyway, yes, very nice. Very nice grooves on the hair. So at least there's no double so far. I jinxed myself, didn't I? Okay, here's the Cinderella one. I might as well just already. Oh, that was easy. Ah, and put some comes along. Okay. Okay, so let's release this one. Okay. We don't need to go so many. If I might as well just do the entire thing. Do we do? Oh well, when I get around to sticking it in my scrapbook, I'll snip off the excess. That is way bigger than the other one. Okay. That was the last one I had to be careful for. It's not on camera, is it? Well, anyway, they're very finicky. Oh, we got a lot. Very nice. I kind of want Ariel, to be honest, because she's my favorite. Okay, so we attach her to her dress first. Obviously, so I think that's the only thing to attach her to. Then we attach her to... Ooh! It's got... don't know if you can see it. There you go. It's got a Chinese dragon there. That's gas. I guess this one. Last one. The indentations point. Very nice, very nice. Who has another one? Anyway. Very nice. Why does she have holes in her hair? So she got two holes. She got a hole, two holes in her hair. I'm just, yeah. They forgot to fill it in. Anyway, so that's pretty cool. She got the dragon down there. Well, so far they're all different, which is nice. Oops. So, the last one. Whoops, I did not mean to break it that way. Just put all the frames in there. And then drop one. Okay. I missed. And just get off the chocolate. Please be here. And it is. That's Cinderella, isn't it? Yeah, it's a double. Well, I'll save this for, I guess, somebody else. If they want it. Another time. How do I put it back in? There. I'll save that for somebody else. So far, well, 4 out of 5, not too bad, and I've got all this chocolate. And do not know. I got all this chocolate to eat, which is nice. So I was running out of snacks. And this is nice chocolate. I don't normally eat much chocolate because I don't like it as much as other people. But I like some chocolate, like this one. And like this one. Actually, do I like this one? Swiss milk chocolate. I thought it was light. But I'll try it. I got this for Easter. Ooh. Last year. I think. Well, that's before I ate 22. So I guess last year I got this. And I got... let's see. I don't know why. People give me chocolate. I don't really eat chocolate much either. This was from Christmas last year. Expires 9/23. Ooh, so I expired it. Because it's still in the early teens of September. So, not early teens, it's the 16th of September right now. So technically it's not expired yet. Technically. I don't think I can... really give it to the food bank because it's so close. I mean, I could. I think they're low on chocolate. But we'll see. I think they're all, they all said 30th, 9/23, yeah. So I'll see if I can do that because I'm not going to eat those, I don't think. And, I don't know if you want to know. This is just random now. I'm just going on. Okay, I need to. Okay, I like. These are nice, even though they're chocolate. I prefer, like, vanilla flavored ones. But these are nice. I like the wafer thingies. For this, it's very hard to get off, which is good because that means it's kind of like airtight. So I've got an Oreo, Cadbury Oreo, 722. Ooh, I really probably should eat some of those. This was Easter last year as well. This was Easter last year too, I believe. Oh, multi-pack, as I say. What about those? Pretty sure this was Halloween last year. I like strawberry flavored things, so I actually kept those. And if you see, there's a Santa Claus in there too. And that one I'm pretty sure was from... That was a multi-pack, so I wasn't actually say, but I think it was like from last year or the year before. I do have linked eggs, so definitely eat those. But yes, I gotta put this near my bed actually, so I'd actually eat some. But this is my chocolate tin. And these themselves were expired August 18th. Obviously I ate them way before August 20th. Don't know when I got this, but these are nice. Anyway, that was just a random chocolate sharing thing. But I mainly got this not for opening food on my table, but for when I get around to using those plastic shrinking things with my, either put this in the oven or just use my heat gun on it. Anyway, totally random. Where am I gonna put these? Just to put it on my shelf. Somewhere in between things. Or something. Anyway, thank you for watching. Next stuff more. I wish I had Ariel, to be honest. And this is when I went to Cardiff with my sister. And I think I got these from one of the cheaper places that had food. You can watch that video, slideshow, or whatever that was, if you wish. It's in my uploads of something. Just search for like Cardiff trip, Cardiff day out with my sister or something. I don't know. It's the most recent one. So thank you for watching. That's definitely. I don't have notifications. Oh, whatever.